My name's Addie George, and I'm an advanced esthetician. I became an advanced esthetician because I was interested in different ways to affect the skin and how to best help my clients. I wanted to learn about medical treatments and new facial devices. Lasers are fun to use, but more than that, they provide a level of change that regular skincare or basic facials can't reach. I wanted to be a person who's above average and helps others gain healthy skin and then overcome their insecurities. I want to help my clients feel comfortable, not only with me as their esthetician, but also just accepting of their own bodies. Some of the treatments I provide help with people's own symptoms of uncontrollable acne, signs of PCOS, or even an insecurity that they focus on. And I want to help them just leave the med spa or salon feeling wonderful about the results that I gave them. I'm always learning new ways to improve and help my clients. The biggest reward that I get from any treatment is to see the change in someone's skin. So I work the best that I can to give them the best result.
Hi, my name is Amanda, and I'm a medical esthetician. I wanted to become a medical esthetician because I have done basic aesthetics for a bit, and I realized that you can only get certain results. With the medical aesthetics, you can really elevate your treatments, and the results are absolutely incredible. The before and after photos, being able to show that to your clients is just so rewarding to really see the improvement, especially with pigment issues and acne scarring. It's life-changing. I know my own skin journey has been a struggle, and it's deeply personal and emotional and is a lifelong challenge. Whether you're young with acne or it's finally cleared up and then all of a sudden you have anti-aging acne scars and you're worried about getting older and how you're gonna look. So I really love joining people on their process of their goals and how we can help target those concerns and improve them. When I have clients coming to see me, I really want to create a safe, warm, welcoming space where they feel comfortable to talk about their concerns, their goals, their struggles. And because this is so deeply personal, I just want them to be able to feel like I've got them. You know, you're in good hands, and we're going to come up with a great plan to help you achieve those goals.
Hello, my name is Elise Brosh, and I'm an advanced esthetician. I became an advanced esthetician because I've been a cosmetologist performing hair, skin, and nail services for the past 10 years and have found that being able to help people with their skin gives me so much joy and has a real impact on that client's life. Moving to the advanced side of skincare gives me the tools to be able to make much more of an impact and to create a stronger relationship with my clients. My first job out of beauty school was in a spa. When originally I thought hair and makeup was going to be my passion, aesthetics and a relaxing atmosphere grew my passion for skincare. This spa background now allows me to be able to use touch and words to relax my clients, even if they are getting a not so relaxing treatment done. I feel a sense of reward when I get a return client. It's just so cool to see them come back. Their skin is looking even better, and they want to continue their skincare journey with me. It's just the best feeling.
My name is Julia Jonda. I'm a licensed advanced esthetician, and I'm the face behind the PDX esthetician. My own struggles with cystic acne led me to start my journey into learning about skincare and later my decision to get into the aesthetics industry. Having a chronic skin issue can be devastating to one's confidence, and I wanted to be that person that can help guide people in the right direction to feeling more beautiful in their own skin. It can be really overwhelming when it comes to choosing the right skincare or the right treatment for you, and that is where I come in. One thing I love about the aesthetics industry is that Something as estheticians that we all have in common is that we're all here to help people. That's the goal at the end of the day. Because of my own struggles, something that I do have a special focus on is treating acneic skin, laser hair removal, because I've been there with having unwanted hair, but also age prevention is something that I find really important. Something that I always tell my clients is that it is so much easier to prevent now than turn back time or have to fix issues later down the road. I help my clients feel more confident and like they're in a safe place where they can talk, relax, and know that they're in the hands of someone who has the knowledge to help them achieve their aesthetic goals no matter what their skin type, color, gender, race, or orientation. If you're ready to start your journey to better, smoother skin, send me a message on Facebook or Instagram at the PDX Esthetician.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across a meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today. 'Cause you make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go and play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across a meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. Ooh, you make me feel so young.